200 years ago, a sailor from Japan carved his story into a piece of wood. He slid it into a glass bottle and launched it into the sea. It drifted for 150 years. But in the end, it reached the village where he was born. And that is what we seek. New challenges. To write our own fate. To take firm steps forward. Not giving anything up. To light up our lives with new experiences and the best stories that can be told, that can be shared. But when the tide is low and the night is dark, the sun is reborn. And it reminds us of what we truly are.